Welcome to Top World Trendings. Before we can start today's videos, hit the like button right now so we can make 1000 likes to this video. Please subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so every time we post, you get a notification from YouTube. Share this video within your friends and don't forget to leave your opinion in the comment section. Thank you very much. Satan secrets exposed. Important message for Americans. What secrets might be hidden in the US government archives? Number 1. Torture report. In December 2014, the US Senate Select Committee on Intelligence released a particularly worrisome report. It described the extensive torture methods employed by the CIA in the post-9/11 war on terror and the subsequent invasion of Iraq. It suggested that torture was extensively and systematically used as a wartime strategy through the war, and the order seems to have been coming directly from the top. 2. EMP. Gamers know that an electromagnetic pulse is easily one of the most overpowered fictional weapon around, to the extent that most games don't even include it due to the unfair advantage. While we know that the Air Force One did successfully conduct an EMP test in Utah back in 2012, we haven't heard anything about it since. Number 3. What happened in Vietnam? The Vietnam War was easily one of the most controversial episodes in American history. The most incriminating ones out of those are the ones that dealt with all civilian massacres, as there are many reasons to believe that there was a concentrated effort. The government has still not divulged the details of the officers involved in many of these massacres, as they still deem the information too sensitive. 4. How many Nazis were brought to America after World War II? It seems that quite a few of them were brought to the US and assimilated as civilians due to their expertise in certain fields. Rocket scientists. Instead of being punished for being Nazi, many of them were given citizenship, high pay packages, and jobs with the American military.